Position the patient in the erect lateral position with the shoulder against the cassette and the chin elevated. Place a lead shield around the patient's abdomen for radiation protection. The central ray is perpendicular to C4 and the cassette should be placed 1 inch above the EAM. Depressed shoulders are at equal 5 to 10 pound weights to each arm. Collimation improves radiographic contrast. Full expiration for maximum shoulder depression. The lateral cervical spine X-ray should demonstrate intervertebral joint spaces, articular pillars, spinous processes, and zygapophyseal joints. C1 through C7 and the T1 junction should be clearly seen.